Okay, Frank, pass on Paul. And now on goal. Try to deflect the ball. Okay, you're doing great. And again, you've gotten much better. It's already working really well. Our players work together and know the rules. In order for us to become a real team now, we only need three things: training, training, and more training. Last time, I already showed you our individual devices in the control cabinet, which were all connected to the superimposed system separately. Let's take a look at how this has changed with the IO-Link interface. The CMBC device circuit breaker, for example, provides current measured values such as voltage, output current, and cutoff current. In addition, we can now access it remotely and switch channels on or off individually and parameterize the switch-off current of each individual channel. Furthermore, we can now process the information centrally and thus obtain a detailed analysis by recording the current characteristics. With the safety relay, we not only enable emergency stop and protection monitoring, we can also evaluate the activity of the light curtains, for example. And the contactron motor starters also provide important data for central evaluation and analysis, such as current consumption or voltage. I also have access to the application control of a motor. Anti-clockwise rotation, emergency stop in combination with safety relays, no problem. Instead of numerous individual devices, I now have a system that interacts in a coordinated manner and can be controlled and evaluated centrally. For maximum success, the following applies not only on the playing field. One team, one goal.